It is October 28th, 2020, and things are swelling today.